it's done. But not depressed as in like kill yourself depressed. No, I'm not into self-harm, dude. I spare here, check my arm. See, I just use the word to emphasize a point. Show the passion that I've got. I am passionate a lot. I have mad gigantic feelings, around and frantic feelings about most everything. Like gun control, like spring. Like if I'm living up to all I'm meant to be. I also have a touch of ADD. Where was I? Oh, right. I love play rehearsal because you are equipped with directions and text. Life is easy in rehearsal. You follow a script so you know what comes next. Anywho, the point that I'm getting to is sometimes life can't work out in the way it works out in a play. Like the only time I get to be the center of attention is when I'm Juliet or Blanche Dubois. And can I mention, that was really one of my better roles. Did you see that? I was incredibly commanding, I think. It really made me feel like there are just no strong roles for women in theater these days, particularly high school theater. Do you find that? Because I totally find that. And no matter how hard I try, it's impossible to narrow down the many reasons why. I love play rehearsal, because you... Why?
I happiness cry.
I happiness cry. As soon as it starts, it's just so universal. Getting to try playing so many parts. Most humans do one thing for all of their lives. The thought of that gives me hives. I've got so many interests I wanna pursue. Hey, why am I telling this to you? Guess there's a part of me that wants to. There's also a part of me that wants to hug a bear. They're just so fluffy and squishy and cute, and I think they're just the best thing in the whole world, and I think they would be so great to hug, but they're not safe and would probably eat me.
Yeah.
Back to play rehearsal. My brain is like, my heart is like, wow.